Hole number 14 at Rivershore is a par 4 that looks easy, but it isn't. In my opinion, it's the most underrated hole on the golf course. Ideal tee shot is left center of the fairway. Approach shot to this wide, shallow green surrounded by bunkers is tough for any golfer to hit in two. Make sure to clear the front bunker by 8 yards to reach this putting surface.